Right, so organist today, folks, it's beautiful through the night to be here. It's Lady McGuire, and they have got the Scottish Theatre Organ, Scottish Theatre Organ Preservation Society, and they have a theatre organ on there, and the theatre, it's well worth it if you want to go north of Edinburgh. Gosh, that's the way it is. Mind you, they've grown through the night here, so they can't be good from that. And of course, he does play all around. He's worked at Playhouse in Glasgow, one of the biggest theatres in the country. Been a theatre organist for many years. Very good all round raconteur. Please put your hands together, please, for Larry McGuire.
Glad to see you all here. Hope you enjoy yourselves. I play a lot in our little theatre in Scotland. It's in a little village called Green Law. Nobody's ever heard of it. But you should have heard of Coldstream. Coldstream, home of the Coldstream Guards. We're about 9 miles north of there, in the middle of nowhere. Our theatre seats 70. And in it, we have a fairly enormous organ. It's bigger than this one. In the process of having a new console built. And the current console is 4 members, the new one is 5. So we're looking forward to that happening. Anyway, enough of me waffling about myself and what we're doing. I'd like to play a relatively new piece of music. Everybody knows the name is, and everybody knows I Had a Dream. So I thought, no, I'm going to do one of the other ones. I first came across this in the TV series Gosnell's Creek. When one of the characters sang it at the sort of high school prom. It's a love song of unrequited love, where she is madly in love with him. He doesn't know that she exists, so of course it's On My Own. once you start to think where everything is, it's like an upside door downward. I'm used to that magnet stopping over here and this organ over there. Top keyboard, I'm used to being down there, here, up there. But we'll get there, we'll find out where everything is. Right, on with the music. Three little fox dogs that I tend to come together. Dancing in the dark, dream a little dream of me, and dance the old fashioned way. And dance the old fashioned way, I've also been standing my head to do it because keyboards are all different places. However, I'll probably tie my fingers in knots. put some new slides on to the contours. Steel toe gaps on the outside. Don't annoy me. I've been doing this now, playing with the organ, for 41 years. I started in public when I was 16, and that was at a little free canning cinema in the suburbs of Edinburgh. It was the upside down test, but it had two manuals and four sets of pipes in a 1300 seat hall. And my first cinema exhibition there, hands were shaking, feet were shaking, didn't need to have tremblings on the organ, I was doing it all for it. My first night there was a film appearing, and in those days films had proper intermissions. When the theme music played the film in, played into the interval, out the interval, into the second half, then out again at the end. So of course, me being 16, and you know what 16-year-olds are like, very sure of themselves, I thought, I'll play the film in, and then I'll play the film out, and play along with the music. That was great, it worked wonderful on the play in. It got to the interval, it was in a different key. And the interval, into the interval, was a different key again. So the next day I figured out what was happening and we got there. Now, when I give the introduction to this piece of music up north, everybody gets it long before I finish giving the clues out. The film was an Oscar winner for Maggie Smith. And in it she plays an Edinburgh lady. The film is set in Edinburgh. She is a teacher, first, last, and foremost. And if she received a proposal of marriage from the Lord Lion King of Wales, she would decline because she was in her prime. And her girls were the creme de la creme. It is, of course, the theme to the film, The Prime of Mr. Brody. one thing the organ is very, very good at doing is impersonating a big band. And I've got five here. Tuxedo Junction, Moonlight Serenade, Dotsy on the Apple Trees, Fatal the Shore, In the Mood. It's plenty of room if you want to have a dance, otherwise, clap your hands, stamp your feet, go to the loop, whatever. Enjoy! I have this little problem, I'm not sure if other people have it. My skin is waterproof from the outside in, but not from the inside out.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I thought if I walked on beforehand, it makes me trip over something. Anyway, that was the Trump and Pinkham's cleaning. I was quite disappointed when I saw the DVD that Steve sent up to me of what the organ was like. Because I've been playing the tune for, 35 years. Not every concert or every event, but it's about 35 years ago, I first started playing it. And Michael Aldridge was up and probably played one of my tunes. I was a child in the 50s, and of course the popular band in the 50s was Mountain Valley. And here is Mountain Valley's Lonely Ballerina. Thank you. Up north in Edinburgh, well, in Greenlaw, we get a lot of the recruits to the centre, so WIs and church guilds and band groups and what have you. And I play some of the things I play for them, and this one I usually play leading into the interval rather than leading up to the end. I don't quite know why I couple these two together, but I'm sure that Mr. Bailey, who is something of an inebriate, had nothing whatsoever to do with Sweet Georgia Brennan, who of course was a lady of the young knight. But here we have Bill Bailey, which is a piece of home, and Sweet Georgia Brennan. Thank you very much. That's it from me. It's been an absolute pleasure, an absolute joy. I shall do it for you.